This is Rakuya Fose and you're watching updates from Mizoram. With an aim to seek out children of age group between 6 to 15 years, encourage and develop creativity from the origin, the Aizawl-based Art Novelty Gallery is organizing an online National Children's Art Expo under the theme Bridging Young Talents, which is to be conducted between 14 to 13 November. The children can participate by submitting the posters, painting or sculpture, via JPEG or PDF file, along with a passport photo, name, age, state, phone number and email address by sending it to artexponov14@gmail.com. It was informed that the children will be categorized into two groups of 6 to 10 years and 11 to 15 years. The online art expo will be curated by Lalming Maui, the founder and chairman of Art Novelty Institute of Art and Craft and a self-taught artist. It was organized in collaboration with Art and Culture Department Mizoram, supported by Northeast Today, Jewel Tree, London and AIAP India. Union Health Secretary Rajesh Bhushan, during a meeting with Mizoram delegation, has assured that a team of experts will be sent to Mizoram by the center, apart from giving financial assistance and medicine, as the state has been witnessing rise in COVID-19 cases for the past 6 months. Bhushan said that the center has sanctioned ₹44.38 crore under emergency COVID response package, of which ₹19.94 crore has been released as the first installment, and the remaining will be released once the state submitted details of the first installment, and also may provide high effective COVID-19 medicines, monoclonal antibodies cocktail for free of cost.